For generations, for these revolutionary revelations. And as humanity's headed for devastation, I'ma be the only thing standing when it caves in. Weapons carved from the bones of my enemies, war paint with the blood of my critics. Keep my kingdom in control with telepathy. Get up in your mind, when I'm done, you'll admit it, I'm the king. See my name engraved on the monuments. They'll remember how I was embraced by the populace when my castle's excavated by the paleontologists. And they read my tales written by the ancient astrologists. Got the strength of a warrior, the legend that the kids hear the stories of. At the apothecary sipping on a formula, I could rain down fire when I'm scorching the earth right underneath you. Beat you down, defile, defeat you, and just leave you. Nobody'll try to reach you. Can't win when I rise, my design is lethal. World domination, I don't got no time for peaceful. I rule the land with the loving touch of an iron fist. Battle scars running deeper than my epidermis. Cause when the crown's in your clutch, there's a higher risk. Just take a seat up on the throne, you'll be getting nervous, sweating, second guessing, and stressing that you could easily fall. The traitors and snakes will cheer and applaud. Then the second that your back's turned, kill you in broad daylight. Then paint your story on the pyramid walls. I've witnessed it all, believe me. The son of Nefertiti with the brain of Archimedes. That's tucked up under my beanie. No peace treaty, I'm greedy. I'm leaving these lands cauterized until my name is immortalized. Yeah.
Is Pythagoras, skin bronze is Jesus of Nazareth, that and my woolly hair, police seem to think it's hazardous. I ain't Rodney, but I'm the king of LA, they just unaware. My crown is unanimous, before I was standing on this land with indigenous people chiefing on cannabis. I root half of the Africans, and my word to anarchists brought patience like the back of an ambulance. You just wasn't there, that's why I brought in this historical columnist Herodotus to document my father in his sarcophagus, to write a history piece and take it back to 5th century Greece. Tell him he was omniscient, why you at it? Tell him that I'm the shit. Even theologists put my name on colleges and philosophy scholarships, dissertations written on my thoughts and accomplishments. Then they'll use my memoirs to shape modern politics. They'll put my name in great books and holy scriptures. When the snakes and crooks want you to forget how my face looks, they'll hire artists bigger than Michelangelo to paint a false image of me and phony pictures. Conspiracy theorists dig deeper when my body's deceased. My name will defeat the grim reaper. Put my face on the Sphinx like all hell Egypt, a king wherever I roam like all 12 Caesars. Even when I'm enslaved and captured like a titan, the gods on Mount Olympus will be frightened at the mere sight of my songwriting. Ballad of lifelong fighting, and soon as I'm free, I'm striking Zeus with his own lightning. Bounce back from all challenges until I'm back in my palace, sipping elixir from fabulous chalices. Known as a top war strategist who named strikes paralysis. And to all my antagonists,